Are you thinking about selling your house this winter and slightly overwhelmed by all the details that might go with that? I get it. I'm Ann Stewart. I'm a principal broker with eXp Realty, and I've been a 20-year vet in the real estate industry. And I see tons and tons of homeowners go through this process all throughout the year. And in the wintertime, sometimes people feel like it's a little bit more work to get a house ready. Let me explain. The first thing is, number one, you want to get mentally ready. So if you're thinking about selling, when are you thinking about selling? During the holidays? Maybe you'll choose to not decorate as much or as heavily. Maybe you need to get the yard a little bit more cleaned up in different ways than you would in the springtime. Maybe it's time to really assess how you're gonna go about this process and make sure the house is really dialed in so it shows its very best, because inside the house is gonna matter even more than the outside right now. Secondly is repair and replace. So many times people let things kind of slide. They don't change their furnace filters. They let, you know, caulk and grout get kind of icky and things like that. Maybe they've been meaning to paint a wall, but just haven't gotten around to it. Now's the time to really evaluate. Paint the wall, get things done. This is where a qualified broker can come in and say, hey, these are the things you really need to focus on. That's why I always recommend my clients, if they're thinking about selling, give me a call, because I can go through the house with you and decide, yes, do this, or don't waste your energy on unnecessary things. The third thing is declutter and clean. Start looking at your house through the eyes of a buyer. Somebody's gonna come through your house and they're not gonna wanna see all the personal mementos and photos, so get rid of those first. Then start the rule of 50, which I always tell people, take 50% off walls, 50% off countertops. Minimize, clean, make sure it's a pretty picture when somebody walks in the door and they're not going to be distracted by all of your personal stuff. The last thing is staging. I'm a big fan of staging, whether it's a consultation using your own furnishings to go room by room and making sure every space looks completely maximized, or maybe we need to fill the house with consistent looking furniture because it's been vacated. Either way, you're probably wanting to get a professional opinion on how to get your house ready this winter. So if that's the case, reach out to me. I have a bigger checklist that you can kind of go through, start getting ready, and if you'd like to talk, I'm always available.